What we're about to say doesn't happen very often, so take note. One of the essential costs to the family budget is actually going to be less than first thought. Natasha Exelby tells us why water is relatively cheaper than every other living expense.
The wet weather this year has been far from pleasant, but as it turns out, the record rainfalls have presented ratepayers with a pleasant surprise. Our dams are full, so the price of water is going to be much less than initially forecast.
When Sydney Water made their submission in August last year, the dams were not full, we hadn't had a lot of rain, and the cost of capital was higher.
The high volume of water means there's no longer a need to operate the very expensive desalination plant. So the independent regulator has ruled it's fair for water prices to increase by $72 annually by 2016. That's almost $30 less than first thought and well below inflation.
Well, it's going to make a difference to the family budget of about $1.50 a week.
The minute rise drastically bucks the trend of the other skyrocketing everyday expenses. Electricity prices will rise by $170 a year. Gas will also increase significantly, and it's estimated the food budget will bulge by around $250. So an extra $18 increase in water is barely a drop in the ocean. Over the next 4 years, Sydney Water's investing around $2.6 billion in infrastructure projects like this one, where they're repairing the sewer mains. And that's the main thing that's driving the cost of water up. But the end result means Sydney Water will still make a healthy profit while setting a price customers can actually cope with. Natasha Exelby, 10 News.